Hi, folks. Bob Dale from Jackson Lee Sales in Jackson, Mississippi. You know, folks, we go all over the country looking for motorhomes to sell. That's pretty much all we do here at Jackson Lee Sales. We try to find the very nicest we can find and the most desirable. Of course, one of the most desirable motorhomes you can find on the secondary market is a Chinook. Very rarely have them. They are so hard to find, but every once in a while we get one we like. Our customers like them. Today we've got a really nice Chinook, folks. It's a 2004. Well, let me say this. It was sold to us as a 2004. Its title is a 2003, but in 2003 they didn't make these. They only made these in 2004. It's a Chinook Glacier. They only made in 2004. With a slide. These are just really hard to find. And this is an exceptionally nice one. It's got one little thing wrong with it. I'll tell you about it if you can figure it out what it is watching the video. But I want you to look what a beautiful Chinook. An 04 Chinook Glacier slide sitting on a perfect set of Michelin tires. We just drove it 750 miles, got a 4kW NAND generator with about 500 hours on it, running like a clock, powering everything up. This motorhome's pretty much immaculate inside and out. Come on, let me show you. The glass is perfect. A little cat scratch on the hood. I'm not painting that hood for that. And everybody say, what was wrong with it? Look at this. Stripes, of course, full body paint. Stripes are beautiful. It's been stored inside its whole life. You can see the interior here.
It's got the LCD backup camera. The video won't show it working. Got CD and cassette. Got the rear air ride. You can add or let out air depending on how much of a load you got. No rips or tears in the seats.
Look at the slide awnings. Beautiful. This full body paint, paint's beautiful. It's been stored inside, obviously. Wouldn't like this sitting outside. There's your outside shower.
Also has a Santa flush. You can flush out your black water tank with a hose.
And the tires.
Blow it all out. Running.
This is a beautiful motorhome. Nothing else you can say about this one, folks. Pretty much. Now, we just pulled this awning out. I don't know.
Awning has never been out. It's opened one time by a virgin on Palm Sunday.
We've got to wash that. That's leaves and whatever is that. Never been out. Come on inside and I'll show you something nice.
That's what Donald Trump said.
Yeah.
Come inside, I'll show you something.
Look at this. Is this beautiful?
DVD, VCR, got a digital converter box, got your jacks, which these hardly ever have jacks. HD ready satellite.
Yeah. Television. Look at the seats. Look how nice they are, folks. We're not hiding anything. We'll put these down. The carpet's perfect. This is the original interior, and this is not stained. That's just the way it looks when you rub it on. It's like that satin. Or here you see. Now this is all the books and records we got. My customers love books. Well, folks, by George, you will have you some books here because there is plenty of. Of course, that makes a bed. This makes a bed.
Got a subwoofer underneath that table, goes to the surround sound system.
This air is absolutely ice cold.
Got an inverter charging system, 540 on the generator. Got a solar battery charger, got heated holding tanks, carbon monoxide detector.
It has literally got everything you can put on one. Look at these cabinets that don't serve any use.
You mean closets?
Yeah. Or a bathroom. It's got a bigger bathroom. There's lots of big class A's we sell, folks.
Porcelain toilet, Corian bathroom counter.
Good old little woodwork.
handmade by Amish craftsmen who immigrated from the old world.
Corian counters, deep sinks, coffee maker. I love this thing.
Dare you?
It works.
You're burning.
Stove's never been turned on, doesn't appear.
Only used by a little old lady to cook chocolate chip cookies.
Look at this.
Once a year.
I'm going to render you unconscious if you don't hush. It's ice cold, folks. No problem. No leaks, no stains, no nothing. No cigarette odors, no pet odors, nothing. Now, how long is this thing? We'll have to put that in sale. 27 foot?
27, 28 foot.
Yeah, I'll have to measure because I get 100.
It'll say.
Calls. Even the blinds are all perfect. Look at the blinds. This thing is perfect. We love it. I love it. Nothing not to like about this, folks. Now, let me tell you. My name's Bob Dale. My phone number is 601-218-1223. 601-218-1223. If you have any questions about this, give me a call. If you want, you call me anytime. Folks, my name is Bob Dale. My phone number is 601-218-1223. 601-218-1223. You can call me anytime. If you have any questions about this, give me a call. I'm going to have an auction. I'm going to have a buy it now price on it. So if you want to talk about this, want to know, you know, what we can do and what we can't do, you're certainly welcome to give me a call. I'm real easy to deal with, real easy to get along with. The only thing I would tell you is this, folks. I had a, no, I'm not, you know, I'm not going to do it. Anyway, not being rude, but we sold a lot of motorhomes, folks. My son and I have sold thousands of motorhomes and trucks, and once again, not being rude, but if you're not going to buy our motorhome, and if you're not going to pay us for it, please don't bid on my motorhome. Don't call me. Don't worry me. Just leave it alone, firstly. Secondly, if you are an unreasonable person and nobody can make you happy, and if you secretly in the back of your mind thinking you're getting a 2016 brand new motorhome when you buy this 2004, don't bid on my motorhome.
If you've looked at 10 or more motorhomes and they didn't suit you in the last month or so,
I'll tell you something, folks. My last feedback, I got a bad feedback from a guy who came down here and spent all day, pronounced the motorhome perfect, left. 6 weeks later, calls me up, I had a couple of issues, blah, 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 leaves me bad feedback. If you're that fool, don't pay no attention to my motorhomes. There's plenty of good folks out there, and I've got thousands of good customers that I just don't want to deal with you. So, and once again, not being rude, you're my customer, I'm not yours. Back to this motorhome. In all of the world, it don't matter where you go, this is the nicest 04 Chinook Glacier that you can find. It's the nicest one you can find. I did tell you that there was something that some people find an issue with it, and I'm going to tell you what it is right now. If I told you this motorhome had 20,000 miles on it, you'd go, okay, yep, looks nicer than that, as a matter of fact, but it's got 120. Don't know where they got there. Don't know if they replaced. Don't know what, but it's showing 127.
It's running. Rev it up. This thing doesn't sound like 120,000 mile Class A. Of course, these Class Bs, they're not under the loads. The big ones are. So
you can't hear the engine.
It's perfectly quiet.
I mean, you can't hear it, but it shows 127,000 miles.
You can see the backup camera now. Got an automatic dimming rearview mirror.
Now before you go. Well, that makes it worthless. Check the NADA book, folks, and we'll see what people are doing. 127,000 miles on a 2004 vehicle is 3% deduct. That's what it is.
One big Class A pulling 30,000 pounds around, and, you know, maybe something to worry about in a little one like this that's barely loaded.
Just a beautiful motorhome, and you won't ever find another one like it. And if it had 30 or 40,000 miles, it'd be bringing about $10,000 more than I'm gonna sell this one for. and this one will last just as long. It's a great motor home. Sorry to preach, but I just had to get that off my chest. I mean, I'm sorry. I mean, I'm an old Marine, and I'm a Dan will tell you I'm setting my ways and all that. Well, I'm not. But by George, you can just be pushed around enough for eventually you say to heck with it. But it's a 2004 Chinook Glacier. We just with a slide. See a big slide. We just it's immaculate inside. It's immaculate out. Perfect set of Michelin tires.
Even these inside cabinets have rope lights, and here's your privacy screen. You can button it around here when you're camping.
It shows nowhere, folks, but it's what it is. 4.0 Onan generator. You see it running, powering everything up. That engine sounds like a new one. Everything works. It just drove 700 miles. This is a heck of a nice motorhome. If you're wanting to buy a Chinook and you've had sticker shock, then look at this one. Great motorhome. Thank you so much for watching our video, folks. Really appreciate it. Look forward to visiting with you about this motorhome. Call me anytime and seeing someone who buys it here in Jackson, Mississippi. Thank you. I didn't mean to get straight something.